And it's good against Emilio, like the healing, so. And the Kane with his.
Does cleanse fucking take up the Kane out of you or not?
Nope. It would only save you from like Emilio's ult and like the knockback. Not even the knockback. It's very slow, you could use it on that. But besides that, I think you did pretty good. Red buff, Kane at red buff.
Put 2 points in fucking queue.
The fuck? How can he make you go longer? Alright. I'm playing a better freaking champ. User of the champ, if you know what I'm saying. You get SCS in too. Obviously, I'm better. Watch out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Clean, clean, clean. Chris is popping off.
Okay, back up. Okay. We got their flash.
The fuck? They're gonna do something there? Back off, but it's so bad.
kind of messed up.
Careful, my mate can roam. Watch minions health. This story is not yet finished. Okay, he's in wave in minion. You guys got a good job. He's topside. Kane's at blue buff.
This fucking Senna sucks.
Kane's mid. Kane's moving. Damn, bro. That was just a bully move. With the Herald now? Jeez. They're just trying to learn a champ, my guy. Hey, help me. Help me! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, the flank! The jungle folk. She's out. Yoink.
Careful, the Sari could still be in your jungle right now.
You guys are pushing mid. So you wanna knock him up? I'm close by. Oh, he's not even in Discord, rip. What's up?
Yep. You could have killed Caesar if you went there. Just 1 HP. Oh, he's not in this one. Oh, nice try.
The guarantee P.
Oh, oh wow.
Rage.
Chasing that bitch. What the fuck? What is he doing? She's obviously gonna get out. She can go on walls. Okay. Okay.
Yo, I'm here.
Okay, I think the wave was coming. Oh, you guys got it though. I'm going to my lane.